This is the story of how Wittaba the Robin got his red breast. A long time ago, the world was dark and cold, and the people had no fire. Wittaba the Robin learned where the fire was and went on a far journey to get it. After he had traveled a great distance, he came to the place and stole it and carried it back to the people. Every night on the way, he lay with his breast over it to keep it from getting cold. This turned his breast red. Finally, he reached home with it and gave it to the people. Then he made the sun out of it. But before doing this, he put some into the unu tree so the people could get it when they needed it. From that day to this, all the people have known that when they want fire, they can get it by rubbing the unu stick against a piece of dry wood. This makes the flame come out.